Okay, I just opened that door. That is great. Except, I'm an idiot. I forgot to bring the hammer to that door right there. And then the teddy bear, and then the shotgun, and then opening all the things in the front door. Don't know how I'm going to do it, but I'm going to try. I know how. Let's do that. Make a ton of noise. Wait for her to come up here. Down here, get the hammer, come back up. Jeez, this sounds like a very hard task. But I am going to achieve it. Okay, now I need to lead her over here. Frick, throw it out. I don't think she can hear it. If it, like, doesn't... Oh, wait, no, she definitely can. She definitely can. Oh, frick, I went through the wrong one. Oh, no. I'm such an idiot. And now, lead her out. Frick! Floating hammer. Watch out for floating hammers. Okay. That should lead her all the way back here. Okay, there she is. Now just start to run upstairs, all the way back, exactly what you just did in the first place. Okay, back up here. Okay. Should have done all three of them. Okay, there she is. Investigating the planks that have just frickin' fallen. Then I can use those planks to put right there. And then I can do a bunch of stuff. Oh, you scared me. She knocked over her own thing. Did that make her go after herself? Like, did that create noise so she can go after herself? Because games work weird, and I feel like that is what it did. Because now she's looking around. Okay, now, big question. How are we going to get the shotgun? To get the secret ending. Let's see. It's locked from the other side, of course it is. Is this part of a shotgun? I swear, if the other part of a shotgun is over there, I'm just going to quit. Oh, frick, that's gonna make noise. Okay, tell me real quick, how does this plank fit inside this chest? Wasn't it working? Frick, that definitely activated her. Is she coming up? And make sure she does, because I don't want her coming up while I'm trying to go through that plank over there. Yeah, she does activate herself. If you go in there without cutting pliers, you're almost guaranteed to fail. And now I can, what the frick? So now I'm going to drop this. How did I survive that? I want to know how I survived that. Did that just in case somehow that wasn't enough. Can you open this again? Oh, like that. Can she even come down here?